Welcome to Stock Trading Tutor channel. I used to make tutorial video based on stock market. Guys, if you want to join my free technical classes, you can give a missed call on 960-6046-814. Guys, if you have not opened a demat account, if you want to trade, you want to open a demat account, then you can find a link in the description box. So in this video, we are going to discuss about the market watch stock news updates. Today, the highlighted is Muthoot Finance climbing 15% to new high after healthy earning growth. Muthoot Finance shares price climbed 16% to hit a record high of ₹868.80 on February 17. After the gold loan company posted healthy earning in the December quarter that promoted Nanolia research to upgrade the stock to buy. The stock, which has railed 65% in the last 1 year, has a quoting at rupees of 867.25 up to rupees 120.65 or 16.16% on the BSE at 2 o'clock, you can see. And Muthoot reported a healthy 66.05 reach percentage year on year, you can say, increase in quarterly third financial year of 20. Profit at rupees of 803.4 crores despite an increase in the provision and 45% increase in the net interest income at rupees of 1586.9 crore. So year on year beating expectations here, and profit was estimated at rupees of 648.1 crore and net interest income at rupees of 1297.4 crore, according to the CNBC TV 18 analyst poll. And we will talk about the gold auctioning continued to support earning growth for a second consecutive quarter. Loan growth at 19% year on year was the best in the last 17 quarters on the back of the strong rural demand, and net interest margin at 17.1% for a third quarterly financial year 20 was also the highest in the 12 quarter against the 16.05% in the previous quarter and 13.51% in the year ago period. So margin is expected to improve as the hike in the interest rate taken in July is resetting into the portfolio. And growth was mainly driven by the strong collection efficiency, which was resulted in an improvement in the asset quality. The operating expense is expected to remain inflated going forward, as the management was planned to expand branches by 100 to 200 every year. So said the by the research that it valued the stock at 2.3 into PRB financial year of 21 at the rupees of 867 and upgraded to buy. So the brokerage remained optimistic and about the stock, and saying liquidity crisis has resulted in increased in the preference for the gold loan financing. And though the cost of funds is trending in a higher range, but management has been able to pass on the hike is in cost, thus of maintaining margin. And we increase our estimates to financial year 21 on the back of a strong and according to the growth and better margin prospectus. And it said that assets under management grew by 19.1% year on year and to the rupees of 38,498 crore in the December quarter. So with the gold growing 17.8% year on year at the rupees of 37,725 crore. So operating the profit for the quarter stood at the rupees of 1,144.3 crore, rising 51.5% year on year. So asset quality also improved with the gross non-performing as a percentage of gross advance. We can say the falling 89 PBS and quarterly on quarterly, we can say that the percentage of the net NPA declined by 79 point something and to 0.68%. During this quarter, and provisions for the bad loan at the rupees of 64 crores increased sharply by 538.5% year on year and 141.5% subsequently. So thank you guys for watching this video, and if you have any doubt regarding this, you can give a miss call on 9606046816, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe, like and share.